We're at the beginning of the second quarter. Al Raby on top by 8 points. Uplift has yet to scratch. Al Raby will kick restart the game. There's a kick received by Titan. Far side taken down after much to do, appears to be behind the line of scrimmage. Loss of maybe a yard. Spread offense, single back. Helmet to helmet, looking for a flag. Second and 10. Oh, tripped up. Maybe a yard. Fourth and 11 to go, Titans. Short kick nets, less than 20 yards. Raby ball at the midfield. Oh, that's a late hit out of bounds. Al Raby will benefit additional yardage for the late hit. Boy, that's a 15-yard variety penalty there for the late hit. First and 10, Al Raby in Titan territory. First and 10 from the 30. Thank you. delay a game against the offense. Officials timeout. Titans got a man back in coverage off the screen. The option. Spins off of the defender. Goes for another 10 to 12 yards. Go. 22 yard gain on the play for Al Raby. Timeout Raiders. You tell me what time it is. On the 2 yard line, first and goal. Touchdown, Al Raby. And caught. 2-point conversion is good, and that puts Al Raby up by 16 unanswered points. a minute 25 left in the second quarter and in the half. A minute 25. Al Raby by 16. Just does get back on top of the ball. Far side in trouble, and down he goes for a huge loss of yardage. Loss of about 6 yards on the play. Timeout, Titans. Second down, a pickup of about 4 yards brings up a 3rd and 12 for Uplift. For the Titans.
Thank you.
appears to be a defensive interference call against Al Raby. Advances the ball to the 39-yard line in favor of the Titans. Receiver set for the Titans. Devontae Jackson. Appears to be 27 seconds. Turnover on down, Al Raby ball. First and 10 in Uplift territory. Appears to be halftime. At the end of two,